Next up, we have Major Ruin. Major Ruin is one of the coolest characters that we have in the game. He took a little bit of work as well to get him right, but I think once we managed to get him rolling around very, very quickly, it was very obvious what we can actually do with him in terms of his environmental abilities. So kind of going up half pipes and stuff. What we are actually quickly showing you here now is the ability to upgrade to spikes on the back of Major Ruin, and then you can actually force the trolls to stick to this if you manage to hit them accurately enough and well enough. And it's a very difficult move to actually pull off, but it's very rewarding to do so. Here we have one of the half pipes, or same, one of the ramps. And obviously Major Ruin is incredibly useful for getting around the environment in this way. And here we have a ball troll. These guys are very, very tricky to kill unless you use Major Ruin.